guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I will be showing you a lot of new skincare that I got from YesStyle that is perfect for late autumn and winter, because this time of year my skin gets super dry and dehydrated because of the water, of the heaters, as well as cold weather. And don't forget to use my code if you shop on YesStyle, and let's get started. And first product I wanted to share is this amazing cleanser from B-Lab. This is the first product from this brand that I tried, but I fell in love with it. I had previously one cleanser that I really didn't like. It irritated my skin, and I will show it in the future video, but this one is so amazing. It's very, very gentle. It has this very soft and nice gel texture. It smells a little bit like herbs, but it's not an artificial fragrance. It's a scent of the ingredients that are in here. It has Centella Asiatica extract to soothe the skin, and Dex Pantenol to help hydrate the skin and repair skin barrier. And also it removes fine dust, and this topic is big thing in Korea because their air sometimes is very, very polluted. I recently showed you this cleanser that is very expensive. It's very nice but super expensive, and that one is also removing fine dust, so it's a very good affordable option if you're worried about fine dust or you just want a deep cleanse. And actually this product is one of their best sellers, and I'm not surprised because I really love it. I tried a lot of different cleansers and this one is one of my favorites. Next product I wanted to show you is this face mask from I'm From. And if you've been on my channel, you know I love I'm From. I have a video about I'm From. And this one is from the recent launch, not very recent, they have a few more, but it is from the newer collection, Fig Mask from I'm From. It is scrub mask, and you might be asking, are we still using scrubs? And I'd say yes, because this is not like other scrubs, it's very, very gentle. So it contains black sugar and fig powder, and fig powder dissolves dead skin cells, and black sugar helps to remove impurities from the skin. I have very dry skin, especially right now, and it didn't irritate my skin or anything. So I use this mask 2 times a week when I'm not using my chemical exfoliation, and it makes my skin very soft and smooth. It helps to even out my skin texture. So if you love I'm From and you're interested, you can try the little format first and see if you like it, but I really loved it, and I'm loving the packaging, the glass packaging with this wooden spoolie, and I really love the product. So next up is this ampoule from Dr. Circle, and this brand made this kombucha essence that I haven't tried yet, the kombucha cream and other super cool and exciting skincare products, but today I have this propolis ampoule. And this ampoule does magic to your skin. It's very, very tiny, but you can get a bigger size. It has propolis extract to nourish the skin and help dehydrated skin. It also has royal jelly extract to protect the skin and vitamin T3 extract to brighten the skin. It also has niacinamide and Centella Asiatica, different fruit extracts, and also has pantenol to brighten and calm the redness. And this ampoule is also very rich in antioxidants. It also has hyaluronic acid to moisturize. So overall, this ampoule is packed with amazing ingredients. You can use it on its own or mix in with other products. For example, I read in a comment that you can try and mix it in with Cosrx snail essence. I tried that and I really loved it. And this tiny guy will last you for a long time, but if you want a bigger size, this one is 15 mils and it is $28. And bigger size is 30 mils, so double this one, and it is $38, so $10 more, but you get double of this one. I decided to get the small one because I wanted to try it, but it didn't disappoint. Overall, all the propolis and honey products are very, very nice for the skin. I really like this ampoule because it gave me this beautiful glow, and also it helped my irritated skin. because yeah, my skin recently was going through it. So yeah, I really love this tiny guy and I'll be getting bigger size. So next product is from Rovaktin. I reviewed Rovaktin on my channel a lot. We tried face masks, we tried the cream and also their lotion, and this one is their face oil. It has a blend of different oils and extracts. It also has squalene to hydrate the skin, and it doesn't have any parabens, mineral oils or artificial fragrance. And this face oil is very versatile. You can use it in a bunch of different ways. First of all, you can use it right away after you washed your face as a first step of hydration, and you need very little, very tiny bit, because if you put a lot, you'll be like frying pan. Second way is to add it into the cream or serum or any product that you want. Just mix in a few drops of this one, but not whole drops, just tiny droplets, to have more nourishing effect. You can also use it at the finishing step of your skincare routine to help retain the moisture and to lock it on. And last way, you can try to add a few drops into your foundation to make your skin very, very dewy. And the way I like to use it, I mix it in with my cream. It's kind of a finishing step, as well as mix it in with another product. I really like it and I love how versatile it is, as well as you don't need much. Probably this oil will last forever. And actually right now it's 50% off. It was $32 and right now it's $16, so yeah, and that's an amazing deal. Last but not least, I wanted to show you this cream from Beauty of Jazan. And this cream is the same cream I showed you in my previous videos, and this is my second bottle. And this brand went viral for their sunscreen, and that video is coming up. But this cream is also very special. It is formulated with rice water, ginseng root water and orchid extract to help improve wrinkles, moisturize and brighten the skin. It also has niacinamide and squalene to brighten and hydrate the skin. It also has hyaluronic acid and honey extract and ceramides, and this cream is packed with goodness. And the texture of this cream is very, very nice. It's like jelly texture, so it's more like gel cream, but it is also perfect for my dry skin because it doesn't feel like some gel creams are not moisturizing enough. Like you put a moisturizer, but it doesn't feel like that. This is very, very nice and very moisturizing. I love using this at night as well as in the daytime before makeup, because it makes my skin very dewy, but not overly dewy, like oily. It doesn't do that. And it gives enough moisture, so foundation is not cakey or anything. It's also very nice and brightening, so when I wake up, my skin is very dewy as well as brightened. And it also helped me with some redness and irritation that I had. And the interesting fact is that it has orchid extract, and also this cream from Guerlain that is super expensive has orchid extract as well. And this cream is right now $16, it was $23, so it's on a great deal right now. So that's all the products I wanted to show you today. Don't forget to use my code if you shop on YesStyle, and thank you to YesStyle for sending me those products. Check out other videos and see you in the next one. Bye!